I was so worried about him. I should have just called my GP.
Prescription at night. I should have gone to the out-of-hours pharmacy.
Shouldn't have called an ambulance for a sprained wrist.
Did these people think they're more important than me?
A&E is for life-threatening accidents and emergencies only. Before you go to A&E, ask yourself, is it for me?